man they call the human polar bear. They also call him an oddity. No one really knows why he swims. Perhaps to be alone. Or maybe to prepare for the day that the sun melts the world. What does he know that others don't? Are there others that see the future as he sees it and want to help him change it? Maybe he is an oddity, but I'm sure he doesn't mind what you call him, as long as it's not ordinary. Because ordinary won't change the world.